The jewel bearing the Revered One ascends to the heavens from Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden, leaving a silvery shadow in its wake. Following the stone's message, Zero and company made their way toward Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden. Though named for a mountain, Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden is actually a man-made fortress located in the deepest part of the range. Feeling less than enthused by the length of the name Mount Bernstein of the Vice Norden, the group decided to refer to it as Mount Whatever instead.
She's here. Zero's arrived. She's got a dragon with her.
I never thought she'd make it here.
More climbing? How much farther do we have to go?
Why don't you hop on? I can fly us up there in a flash.
Because it's cold and you smell like a dead bear's ass?
Alert the rear guard!
Now!
Let's think about that plan for a second,
hey,
shall we?
Move it, you!
So what'll you do once you track down four?
Kill her.
That's it? Boring. You should have a little fun with her first. Like, find her greatest shame, and then tell everyone she knows until she begs you to kill her so that you can get her on my end.
You're a sick puppy, aren't you?
Oh, thanks.
Such a pain in the ass.
Look at that. Big Baby actually went and learned something.
Thank you.
Something wrong, Z?
I'm not a fan.
Of what? Heights?
No, just all this stupid precision jumping.
Where are our reinforcements?
You're on thin ice, buddy. You're slowing me down. Move it.
Hey, Zero. What's your folder?
Let me guess. It's something stupid, right?
No. I just wanted a piggyback ride.
Like I said, stupid.
Is she here?
Lady Four, be blessed!
Ah! I fight for the sake of Lady Four!
Stupid mud again.
Oh, look. Locked in and surrounded by enemies. Again. Couldn't you come up with something a little less cliche?
What are you bitching about? And who are you bitching to?
Don't worry about it. It's complicated.
Thank you.
let that wretched demon touch Lady Four!
Understood. We'll all charge her at once.
Yes, sir. This is crazy. I can't feel my toes anymore.
Keep moving, or you'll get frostbite.
Please, sir. We must fall back. Most of the men are too frostbitten to hold their weapons.
Keep fighting. It's all or nothing now.
Sir, the 4th Squadron is blocked from the front lines by an avalanche.
Damn it. Don't have enough soldiers.
You've got to be kidding me. More jumping? Who's the asshole who designed this place, anyway?
Hang in there, Zero! Hang in there!
Settle down, would you? That gate looks familiar. Great. A giant soldier.
I think he's the owner of that mutt from before?
Don't know, don't care.
You got it! I'll try double hearts!
Is this Mount Whatever some kind of monster there, or what?
It's not actually called Mount Whatever, you know. It has a real name.
What was it again?
Mount Burr... something?
Fine. We'll call it Mount Burr something. Happy?
Thank you.
damn it, it's cold.
Hey, I'd be cold too if I were dressed like that.
I can't take it. Here, give me your clothes.
What? Why? They won't even fit you.
I'm not wearing them. I'm gonna have Dummy burn them for warmth.
You really are a demon.
Oh, hell. The sky? Never even considered that.
Here, get on!
Ugh, it's cold and you stink. But I suppose there's no choice.
Hey, that hurts!